Hi friends, good morning. Today we will discuss about the Pelton water wheel turbine. Okay, before going to start any topic, we should see who discovered it, and we should once go through the biography who discovered or innovated. Means we will get some of the idea or basic idea. Today we will discuss about the Pelton. Here Pelton is one of the scientists. Okay, is one of the innovator. Is an American innovator. His name is full name Lester Allen Pelton. He is also called as father of hydroelectric power. Okay, say father of hydroelectric power. And Pelton worked on this scientist has been worked in previously in wood milling and carpentry shops. Okay, because of his poor economy in that olden days, he has been worked as a carpentry shops also. Pelton spent his much of his time in reading books, okay, and he spent most of the time in reading books and other observing mining equipment activities. So in olden days there will be mining activities is going to be happening. On that time this scientist has been going to observing. Next, he his work and studies in gained him critical knowledge on mining and equipment. And mining equipment, okay, by studying more books he had get good knowledge and critical knowledge and mining equipments and process and related engineering principles. Okay, he has been got some of the idea regarding principles of engineering principles also. Next year Pelton innovation started from an accident, okay, by observing sometimes in 1870s. Okay, today we can see that in 2020 we are, but this is happened by accidentally, the Pelton wheel. Okay, it is not happen instantly, but it is happened unexpectedly, like how our coronavirus is going to be affected suddenly. Okay, next, Pelton was watching the scientist was watching a spinning water turbine with a key hold. Okay, key hold its wheel. Okay, this is one of the wheel. This is a shaft and which we are providing some of the key onto the shaft slipped. Okay, it is going to be slipping, just causing it to become a mislead. Okay, not perfect, mislead. Instead of the jet hitting the cups in the middle, the slippage made it to hit near the edges. Okay, before it is going to be hitting at the middle, but by this the mistake, the cup will be like this initially, like it is our spoon shape. Okay, it is going to be hitting in the middle. Next, rather than the water flowing being stopped, it was now deflected, it means striking to a half circle. Okay, like this is a full circle. By cutting we are getting the half circle coming out again with a reverse direction. Okay, once the turbine is going to be rotated, it is coming in reverse direction. Surprisingly, the turbine now moves fast. Okay, by an accident the wheel is going to be rotated very faster. We will see what this scientist has been invented. Okay, this is the Pelton wheel. Okay, Pelton water wheel. We'll see different components first. This is a pin stroke, this is a spare rod, this is a nozzle, runner, this is a bucket, this is a braking jet. Okay, before this, okay, from the pin stroke the water is going to be strikes the buckets. Okay, by pausing this small hole, it is nothing but nozzle. Okay, nozzle. And this flow of water, which is when the high velocity of water is going to be striking on these buckets, the wheel starts rotating on the shaft. Okay, by rotation of this spare rod, okay, clockwise and anti-clockwise, by rotation of the clockwise, this spare rod moves forward and it is closes the nozzles. That's the rotation of the runner will be stops. Okay, means it will slow down, and whenever we are going to rotate in anti-clockwise direction, this spare rod will comes backward and the water with high velocity strikes these buckets and starts rotating in high velocity. Okay, then here the shaft is going to be connected to the runner. Okay, sorry, shaft the shaft is going to be connected to the motor, and by this motor it is also called as generator. We are going to be producing electricity. Okay, the water is going to be collected at the tank at the bottom end, and we are providing another one, that is braking jet. Okay, it is nothing but by sending some of the water on this at the top, in which it is going to be stop the rotation of this runner. And we have generally formula, that is net head, h suffix n is equal to hg, that is gross head, and hf, okay, loss of head. Next, by the Darcy waste batch equation or loss of friction, we have formula 4FLV² / 2GD, and where d is nothing but diameter of the wheel, this one. Okay, by knowing this diameter we can find the loss of head. Okay, next we have formula power p is equal to rho a v1 under the bracket v suffix w1 plus v suffix w2 by 1000, that is kilowatts power. Okay, here v1 is nothing but this part, w1 w2 means with velocity it is going to be striking, no, that one. Okay, that is nothing but v suffix w1 v suffix w2. Thank you for your patience, and please comment when whatever you feel. Okay, don't feel any shame, so that I can improve it. Your comments are so valuable. Thank you for your cooperation.